Oh my gosh, it is so hot.
It's so miserable out here. Oh gosh, I can't take it.
So hot. Hey guys, I got a good idea.
What?
Come on, come back here and find me now. Coon, get back here.
Welcome. We want you to come to Bible study on Monday nights at 6:00.
Come, let's take a sneak peek.
I cannot get this hair dryer to work. It doesn't work. Aaron! What, Coon? The hair dryer is broken.
Is that hard?
Yes.
It's a hair dryer, really?
Low, high.
Just push the button.
It doesn't
work.
You're going to break it even worse.
You messed it. You broke it. Because you pushed the wrong button.
I think the power's out or something.
Button.
You plug it in right here. You gotta plug it in, girl, or it won't work.
I don't know how.
Like this. Yeah. This is too big.
What?
I found out about discipleship training.
That sounds amazing. When's that?
It's August 24th at 4:45.
4:45? I can make that. I get out of the chiropractor at 3. That's great. What's the name of it?
Power Source.
Power Source? Why that?
Because you gotta get plugged in for Jesus.
Get plugged in.
Chast my butt tonight. I'll tell you what chast my butt. It ain't the world. It ain't what's going on around. I lost my baseball glove. That's what I lost. I've had that thing for 24 years, man. 24 years, and I leave it in Jackson. I took care of that glove. That glove took care of me. And where am I at right now? Having to field balls with a little old bitty short glove. That ain't gonna work. That's what chaps my butt. And I know this spot is always sponsored by Gold Bond because it takes care of chaps butt. I don't even think this can touch what chaps Rick's butt this time.